practice same-handed paradiddles. Your mind says, oh, it's just paradiddles. I can play those. And for some reason, the mental block goes away and you learn to teach your hands and your arms and your wrists the muscle memory that you need to be able to play